Hi, this video is from interview.com. interview.com is a job portal. If you're looking for a job, you can post your resume with us. In this video, I'm going to talk about one of the important and basic Java entry question: Java primitive or passed by value or by reference. Java only supports passed by value. Primitive data types are passed by value. Please remember, Java supports passed by value. There is no passed by reference at all in Java. So I have an example here. In the main method, I have int value, and I'm going to call this method display value. So under, I'll pass it here. So it's going to copy here. So I have a method, and this under is going to be copied here to this variable, and I'm going to print this. It will become 100, and the moment I assign, there is no impact for this int value. It is still going to be 100 because we copied it. There is no reference at all. So here it will become 100, and we will print the 500 here. Okay, and here there is no impact. It will still be 100. So Java, for primitive types, it is passed by value. Hope this video is useful. Thank you and all the best.